How's it going, everyone? And welcome to our very first MetaZoo UFO booster box opening. This is a first edition box of the MetaZoo set UFO, and I'm really, really stoked. For those of you out there who didn't know, I'm actually a huge fan of the X-Files, and this just screams like, it just screams X-Files to me. So I'm excited. Let's get to it. Also, I believe they like shipped some amount or all of the wrappers from this up into space or something. I don't remember exactly, but if you know, please let me know in the comments down below. But I do know that this box is very, very shiny. Look at this. Look at this. The quality is very nice. So let's check this out. I don't know too much about this set, though we did open up a couple of those spoiler packs. So I know about the cards that were in the spoiler packs, at least. So, yeah, let's open up some UFO. Curious to see what like the really powerful cards are or the chase cards are for this set. We have an avalanche. We're not gonna read all of the cards individually because we have a lot of cards to get through though. I like this wolf among sheep. He's just kind of hiding there. Stargate Project, the same deviled egg. A Kodiak Dinosaur, ooh, Duskull, that looks cool. Static Holt. We have Glistening Beach Rock. It's a full holo, looks really, really nice. Starting out with a full holo. We have a Iridescent Orb Rare, we'll put the regular rares up there. Friend Token, look at these friends. We have a Bright Skies and a Spirit Aura that looks kind of cool. Yeah. If you are a fan of MetaZoo and you like the content here, and if you'd like to support me directly, you can go ahead and check out my website, redzonerogue.com, for one of these awesome, awesome playmats here. Done by a MetaZoo artist, Poncho. Null Spell. Another Static Holt. Ooh, look at this. Pomola. This looks cool, dude. Pun definitely intended. Is it a ghost? It's like a ghost dragon wolf thing. I don't know, this looks rad. Like this gets the rad seal of approval here. We have Cryptid Busters. Oh my God, they're the Ghostbusters. You can have three of them because in your spellbook because there's three Ghostbusters. That's kind of crazy actually. We have a tree. Area 51 Desert. Oh, I love that. Oh, I love what they're doing with that kind of stuff. You know what this set is? This set, I'm only a couple packs in. This set has my personal seal of approval. This is fun. I love the alien stuff. Cosmic Lightning Cyclone. Look at that. Look at this mushroom dude. Forest Elemental. Wolf Among Sheep. Thunder and Ice. That poor frog. We have a Blue Jet Strike. Flare Up. A Resurrection from the Afterlife. Oh my God, that's kind of brutal. Ooh, another full holo. Dude, three packs, three full holos. Van Meter Visitor, look at this dinosaur alien. That's red. What the? Evil Twins. That's some Poncho art for sure. Tree, snowing, that's actually really pretty. And a flame aura. I like how they continue to at least polish the overall look of MetaZoo as it goes on. Ooh, look at this. Headless Cannoneer. I'm looking for, at least mechanically wise, ways to make it so that tempo isn't so easily gained. Another full holo, dude. Is this like some sort of error full holo box? Sunset Finality Orb, that looks pretty sweet. We have a Hat Man. And then we have a seed token for your Johnny Appleseed City, which looks really cool. And then an Earth Aura. It kind of reminds me of like the Einzel River or, you know, from the Ring of Elden. From the Ring of Elden. Look at this pig coming in hot, dude. He's got like bacon, he's got bacon shoes. There's another headless chicken. Mike the Headless Chicken. Bro, that poor headless chicken. Sky Snake looks cool. We have an alien freaking Bigfoot. We have Mysterious Disappearance. He's just getting sucked up. Dude, we have another full holo. This is Dragon's Fire. Dude, this box is nuts. We have a non-foil Pomola. I think this card's awesome looking. Meteor Shower. Look at that. Is that an alien on the meteor shower? Is that the... Oh, I forget what it's called. It's like the something monster. Oh, crap. Flatwood monster? No. It's something else, but... Anyway, we have a black demon. Dude, I love these little dudes. Hidden Templars. They look like characters from a video game. Oh, no, they look like characters from that Magicka? Like the mage game? That's what they look like. We have a Crawfordsville monster. A flare up. Token Corrosion. Another full holo! We have a Wiccan Yan. Yo, I think this box is blessed. As I bless the box. Beautiful snowing. I do overall still really dig the watercolor vibe of MetaZoo. And I think it's just getting better as the game progresses. And as how they like, you know, kind of hammer things out. This is crazy. Blighted Embers. Look at that crazy big old mouth guy. Big old mouth guy. We have another full holo, because of course we do. This is Lechuza, 2 per spellbook. Look at this thing. Oh, that looks sweet. I really don't know much about the set, so we have a Gargantuan Gliders. It's a giant electric clam. What the? Cannonball token. Bright Skies Daytime. I love these special Tarot, by the way. I still think they're great. I hope that's something they just continue to do, because it makes Tarot actually not feel bad to play when they have an effect, because what is this? Caramel area creature. And you can't say caramel because there's no extra A, man. There's no extra A. We have a Roswell recreation. Interesting. These look like the alien from Alien Hominid. Shout out to people who know what Alien Hominid is. Dwarf Star, 1 per spellbook. Interesting. We have a USO, or Unidentified Submerged Object. Yeah, another full holo just because. Why not? Frozen Rain Orb. Yo, dude, I think we got a God Box. We have Dragon Rise. Friend token. That's a really cool looking forest aura. Great job on that one. Yeah, this is a God Box. I think the foils are not supposed to be this common. I think it's like one in every 6 to 8 packs or something, but got this 5 per spellbook Riverside Monster. Blighted Embers. Yeah, another full holo, because yeah, why not? This is a Opalescent Moss. Oh, this is the card that I opened up two of. I opened up two Opalescent Mosses. We have Foo Fighters. No relation to the Dave Grohl band. Well, the Foo Fighters are actually like a thing, right? Like before the, you know, the band. Like a Foo Fighter was like a aerial object or something. I thought they were like airplanes or something like that. But I do not recall. We have a Polybius. Holy crap. There's Polybius. That's actually crazy. I really want to foil Polybius. Polybius, if you don't know, it's a arcade game that was cursed, and people who played it would get cursed. Angry Video Game Nerd did a whole thing on Polybius that was really cool. Also, I think it was supposed to be from Oregon, and I'm also from Oregon, so yeah. Oh, Flatwood Monster. Yeah, this is what I was talking about. 1 per spellbook. Flatwoods Monster. Is this a reprint or just a different version of it? I don't remember, but that's pretty cool. Also, another full holo because this box is the nuts. Also, that dark aura looks insane. So yeah, this box is crazy. This box is crazy. If you are super up with the MetaZoo, what is the chase card from this set? I like the Sabertooth Tiger, by the way. Looks sweet. Alien Bigfoot. I like how they're doing stuff like Alien Bigfoot, because it makes it so they can keep, you know, making beasties. Yo, tinfoil hat. You got to have a tinfoil hat. Hey, look, a full foil Foo Fighters. I'll take it. Looks really, really cool. This is Goku. Spirit Infusion Suit. It's evil, evil ghost Goku. It's ghost Ku. Raining. Look at those giant mushies. So we're still on a roll. All rainbow foil. Full foil. Look, this is the pig. The pig is coming. He comes for the bacon. We have the Seven Thunders. Bright Embers. Frost Ring. Reaper's Scythe, which is pretty cool. A full holo UFO, because of course everything is full holo. That's insane. Hatman. We have a sheep token, skipping lake. Oh, that's kind of cool. And lightning orb. My dad was always really good at skipping stones on the lakes. Polybius. I can't believe Polybius is in this. That's hilarious, dude. Jolt in a jug. It's like when I saw the Idaho potatoes in the last set. I don't know, just the things that like have personal ties just make it that much more exciting. Of course, we have another full holo caster gun because this box is all full holo. If your box is all reverse holo, ooh, look at this nighttime. That's because my box is all full holo. I have all the holos, man. That's just the way the cards were dealt. Headless Cannoneer looks cool. This is a Phantom Kangaroo. Time Machine Blueprints, that's pretty sweet. We have a Casablanca Entities. Casablanca. Eye for an Eye. USO. Nope, still full holo. Still on the full holo train. The Leveland Rocket. It totally looks like something that would be... like, it looks like an alien, right? Like, from the movie Alien. Supernatural Black Hole. Place a spell in each non-aura page. Ooh! Place this spell in each non-aura page in the arena into their respective afterlives. This is the stuff you need. You need the board wipes. You need the value cards. Also, this looks freaking awesome. So I'm really, really happy to see them print stuff like that to make it so that, you know, if you fall behind in the tempo, you don't immediately lose because your opponent was able to jam out a bunch of beasties without, you know, you being able to keep up. So, yes. We have San Pedro Mountain Mummy. Oh, this is our first reverse. Our first reverse. We went 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 in a row before we hit a reverse. That is crazy. We have a Drowned Sea Orb. That's really cool, actually. And then some stuff. So, pretty good. Maybe the box was just like, hey, here's all your full holos. Just clump them all together. I don't know, this is my first, look at these grays, look at these little aliens. It's my first booster box of the set, so it's a speed demon. So I don't know, dwarf star, we have a white stag. Oh, here's another full holo, beautiful. Omen Street Orb, yo, let's go, dude. Evil Twins again, or Evil Winds. Did I say twins before? Fresno, bro, that's Fresno. Yeah, it does say Evil Winds, not Evil Twins. I don't know why I said Evil Twins. Well, it's because, like, it's, you know, it's like a... what is this? Dozing off. It looks like he's just got a bunch of... oh, it's the little shmoo things. Yeah. All right, so we're going to go through this much quicker now, by the way. Dwarf Star. Yep, another full holo. Because, of course, another Pamela. Ooh, look at this ocean. I know it's like Pamola. I don't call it Pamela. Pamela Anderson. No one, do you even know who that is? Like, if you're watching this and you're like, you know, under the age of, you know, 25, do you know who Pamela Anderson is? Just another full holo Omen Street Orb. Look at this, Forest Friends. They're so cute. This sheep token, Area 51 Desert again, which looks really cool. We're not even like halfway through the box, which is why I'm starting to speed it on up here, because we got lots of packs to get through. Eye for an Eye. Yo, they literally are missing their... what's the pig? Griddle Greaser Pete, 2 per spellbook. He's got bacon on his feet. That is morbid, dude. That is morbid. He's got a fatty patty attack. This one is ridiculous and I love it. Oh, we have unlimited power. Unlimited power. I know it says infinite. I know it says, look at that mountain, dude. I know it says infinite. Griddle Greaser Feet. I mean, Griddle Greaser Pete, bro. that's crazy. We got crop circles. That's pretty cool. We have another full holo, because of course we do. Lublock Lights. Oh, interesting. Look at this little goblin. Water Submergence. So let's see. It costs 4 to play. You can only have 2 in your spellbook. So you get a draw card, and then all beasties in the arena are considered to be water water and all beasties under your control gain the water type advantage on their attacks. Oh, interesting. Huh. So you just gain like a type advantage and everything's like water for the turn. I do like my water deck. That's like my go-to. But I do kind of want to build, after seeing all these aliens, I do want to build, yo, of course we have another full holo. This is mini T-Rex. Do you have 5 of these in your spellbook? Look at this dude. He's got a cowboy hat and little boots and little boots on, man. Ogua, 1 per spellbook. Yo, this looks rad. This looks like a awesome, like, I don't even want to say like a Godzilla style Toho monster kind of thing. I dig that. I want to foil Ogua. That's our goal here. We have seen the Ogua. We demand the foil Ogua. Another full holo. Dark Shard Meteorite. We have 1 non-full holo. That's insane. We have the pocket dimension. Just a little pocket dimension. I'm curious to know if your box is as good. Look at this Crocodingo. Look at this freaking Crocodingo, dude. And this is like horny jail bonk. Hey, look, we have another reverse holo, but it's the same one, the Sunset Finality Orb. Weird. This is weird collation on this box. Hey, I'm not going to complain. Look at all these full holos we got. They look really nice, is all I'm going to say. We have a Burnout. Look at that little dude. I like some of the beasties in this set. Oh, we have the full foil. Cute little critters. Forest Friends. Look at that. We got all the Forest Friends, man. We have this awesome looking orb. And then that's that. That is that. This set's fun, man. This set's really fun. And that's kind of like the name of the game, I think, with MetaZoo. I think it's just all about fun. Speaking of fun, look at this horrific monster. The Houston Batman, 1 per spellbook. Look at this horrible, horrible thing. I dig it. I really dig it. So we have the horrible Houston Batman. We have the burning Jin Yi for the magic crowd out there. Even the magic crowd, I bet like less than like 20% of magic players know what the burning of Jin Yi is. We have another reverse, and it's the same one. That's crazy. Look at that. We have Static Snowstone. Ooh, look at this. Rushing River. That looks cool. Actually, bizarre collation. This is like, it's some alien collation, dude. Like, the Void Potion. Look at that. There's some cards we haven't seen. Aqua Pura. Look at that. That's sweet. And then another full holo. Hey, but this time it's a full holo of the Sunset Finality. So we pulled 5 of them. 2 of them are full, 3 are not. Oh, I forgot about the Ghostbusters. I mean, Cryptic Busters. We need to get more Ghostbusters. So that's our second one. So the current wants are full holo Ghostbusters and full holo Toho Monster. Those are the wants here. The wants and the needs. Look at this mushroom guy. He's so cute. Wants and then, ooh, full holo Infinite Power. That's sick. That is pretty sick. And then we have a regular Batman. The Houston Batman, significantly less good than the Gotham City Batman. Because this one, I don't know, man, doesn't look like a billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne. Looking like a freaking Johnny Appleseed, man. Look at that, he's got a crock pot on his head. Oh yeah, another full holo, let's just take it. Yeah, we'll take it, slam that in. And another Houston Batman, we'll take that, I guess. And we got Fresno. Yo, where's the foil Fresno? Yo, hit me up with the foil Fresno. Where you at? Where you at? Earth Shattering Quake. All right, let's see what we got. Ooh, we got Ghost Coup. We got Spirit Infusion Suit. We have full holo Ghost Coup. And then another Static Stone. This box is crazy, man. This box is crazy. Let's see. Got another one of these little monks on fire. Oh, look, there's Johnny Appleseed. He's just laying those seeds, man. Another full holo burning spirit imprint. And then we have Sparky Slushy. What is that? What is that? It's our first Sparky Slushy. Ocean. We have a few more packs left. Still hoping for Ghostbusters, still hoping for Toho Monster. But hey, we could use a full holo Sparky Slushy. We haven't got one of those so far. Did we get it? Oh, we got it. We got the Toho Monster. We got the Agua. Oh, let's go. That looks sweet, dude. That actually looks really cool. And then Foo Fighters. What is this? What does this even do? Hold on, let me see. Because it's a one of water, and I like my water deck. You may pick up this beastie and place it anywhere in the arena. This beastie is considered to be burrowed and may not declare attacks until the end of the turn. Sink and sap. Snip snap, 30. Deal 30 damage to another beastie. This beastie is touching outside of combat. Oh, interesting. If this effect destroyed a beastie, bookmark one. Yo, this is sweet. This is a cool card. I really like that card. So you can kind of put it somewhere and then like attack him. So it's kind of like the Beast of Busco, but not this Crocodingo looks very cute. It's kind of like Beast of Busco, but not really. Here we have a Glistening Beach Rock full holo, because why expect anything other than full holos from this box? Also, this Blood Moon looks rad. This is a full holo box and then also reverse Sunset Finality Orb. If we get anything that's not one of those, I would be very surprised in the last few packs. This is pretty crazy. Yo, look at this buff Minotaur, dude. Proctor Valley Monster. It's a one of buff Minotaur. He's laying the slam. Laying the slam down. Yo, look at this farm, though. all the cows. All right, so we only have like a couple more packs. This box is actually like declared to be one of the best boxes of UFO. And if you know of a better box, Pixar didn't happen, man. Look at this, another full holo. We have the full holo clam. What is this? Iridescent orb. Ooh, look at this orb. That's a cool orb. All right, last pack. yeah. So we've opened up, there's 36 packs in one of these. So we've opened up 30, I guess we'll find out after this. Yep, look at that, Static Snowstone. So 33, we have opened up 33 packs with full holos. Three packs that didn't have full holos, but they were all the same thing. This is crazy. We have so many full holos. I didn't have room to space them out, but we did get this really cool, big old scary monster, dude. So thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments down below what you think of this box opening. I think it's pretty crazy, and we'll see you next time.